a goblin isn't just a word, but it's like a place. Like a zone, but once you enter it, things break and they bend. Maybe that's a goblin. You can't touch it, you can't feel it, see it, or hear it, but it's just always there.